Google I/O is taking place, and their introduction keynote had some huge products and updates to common features. One of which is the introduction of Google Photos. My name is David with TechSolid, and welcome to our coverage of Google I/O 2015. Google Photos is a revamped app that will back up an unlimited number of compressed photos and videos for free, organize them as a timeline, and group them together by locations. There are new interface tools for sharing photos or making collages or movies out of them. Google Photos is available on iOS and Android devices, along with a web application. Competing with some iOS photo editing features, we can see a huge use of this replacing external hard drives that people currently use for photo backup. Apple Pay is dominating right now, and Google has some clever answers to take on the competition. Android Pay will let you make purchases in apps or tap an NFC sensor to pay for physical goods. Android Pay will work with phones running KitKat and higher, and it's supposedly being pre-installed by AT&T, Verizon, and T-Mobile. 700,000 stores will accept Android Pay, including Dunkin' and Chipotle. And if your phone has a fingerprint sensor, you can use it to authenticate payment. Will you be using Android Pay? Do you think it will be a nice competitor to Apple Pay? Will you also be using Google Photos? Let us know in the comments below, and be sure to subscribe to TechSolid if you have not already. My name is David with TechSolid, and we will see you in the next video.